All right, once we make it to the Viltrox website, we hit download. The lens that I'm looking for is the 23mm f1.4. It is an APS-C lens for the Nikon Z system. I'm using it with a Nikon ZFC. This is the firmware for it, so we click on that. Once we are here, this is the firmware page. We can hit download. And once this finishes downloading, we will attach the lens to my computer and then update the firmware. All right, so now that the download is done, you can unzip it and it will create a folder for you. Now I'm going to remove the lens cap and you can see the USB-C port at the bottom. All you have to do is attach a USB-C cord and it should be detected right there. Then we can click in the firmware folder. Now the only file that we really care about is this DAT file. We're going to hit copy. We're going to go to the lens. Then we're going to click on this text file. This will show all the lens's information, but what we're most interested in is the firmware version. Paste in the DAT file, and once it's done pasting in, it will disconnect the lens from your computer. It will then auto reconnect, and all you have to do is navigate back to the lens directory, click on the text file, and you should see that the firmware was indeed updated. Hopefully this was helpful, it was easy, and thank you for watching. Bye!